The three ties that I also bought, let's see, the first one is the emerald green tie. Shelter wore it in the later episodes. Yeah, it looks very nice. Like minty green or something, with the double W and S logos all over it. That too. And here's the red one with the black and white stripe. He wore it a couple times in the show, I believe. And he also wore it in Megamax. Yep. And here's the gray tie. Yeah, Windscale. He wore it in first few episodes or so. Yep. Windscale Bandai tags.